Hey gang, it's your boy Corey Roby of CR's World back at you with another reaction video, back at you with another banger. Today I'm gonna be doing a reaction video to Lil Dicky, Anagonis. Shout out to all my Lil Dicky subs. If you're not subscribed to CR's World, subscribe to CR's World. Drop down in that comment box, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that thumbs up and that notification bell so you'll know when CR's is dropping a banger across your head. Shout out to J Dog for those requests. Keep those requests coming, Jay. Let's get into this lit vid. Let's go.
Yeah. Hey, can y'all turn my headphones down significantly? Cool, that's good. It was super loud. First of all, this shit about me. I ain't made this shit for y'all, that's the damn theme. I've been waiting pretty long to get on some shit and rip it for Dicky, so just consider this my damn theme. Song, baby, I've been working hella hard, though. There's people telling me I'm about to be a star, bro. But when I play him some of this, they like nobody want the pistol, Dicky. You the funny kid, that's where your car go. That metaphor about my lane if you're retardo. I'm bubbling like I'm Minnesota, word to Fargo. I'm trying to get the fucking fame, and it's a tricky little game you gotta play. Sometimes you gotta tell your heart no. Here's the problem I've been having. I wanna make my favorite type of music. And the shit I like to bump is not the type I'm brewing. I be on that fuck the world, you motherfuckers losing type of shit. Like all you haters, look at what the fuck I'm doing. All my favorite rappers not amusing. And I love my funny stuff, I hope it's not confusing. I'm just saying when you doing something time consuming, every now and then you wanna spaz. Why I didn't go with jazz, motherfucker? Get up in your ass, motherfucker. Y'all are trash, you ain't even know the half. I could rattle off a lot if I position the rap game. But honestly, I'm not in a position for that plane to carry any weight. I just gotta carry on and wait till a motherfucker carry all the weight. Hypothetically though, I probably tell you that I'm better than you'll ever be, bro. I probably tell you it's objective, I'm more impressive. You pressing play and form a perspective. I'm guessing more or less it won't be competitive. Y'all adorable, sedative, kinda rapping so deplorably edited. Nothing's worse than when a moron's repetitive. I don't get it, how is everyone the same dude? The rookie walking on the court like, man, I can't lose. They playing Dicky, everybody in the room be like, that's some shit. Playing yo bum ass, they be like, that's some shit. Y'all are bubbles with the rapping. The Dicky get it popping, you can say bubble rapping. The irony in all of this is I've been funny rapping, yet the young is snapping to the point where all of y'all look funny rapping. Congratulations, y'all can write a hook. At my graduation, they were saying I could write a book. If a Rotten Tomato site existed for us rappers, I would be a 97. Y'all would hover around a 64. Little Diggy's bit that Pixar. Hope you seein' why I really like to spit hard. Only problem is I'm rapping to rappers. To the people that be listening, that world doesn't matter. Wanna know what the advantage of the rapper who black is? The M word is his antagonist. Before you get all huff and puff about it, think about it, be analyst. The fact they always use is no accident. For example, I could be like, go figure. I don't think I'm one to fuck with all you hoe. Y'all can fill in the blank, but that'll make it so you don't gotta rap for the rapper. That applies to every detractor. But even if I had a word like it, the nerd never disturbed. It's absurd, but I'm looking around and ain't nobody verse me. I don't think a motherfucker's ever tried to hurt me. Everyone I see has been supportive on this journey. Like, where my haters at? I'm thirsty. I just really wanna talk my shit. Be like, y'all ain't shit, but y'all ain't shit. Like, y'all don't exist. I could talk about the people that are dicks, but I feel like it's whack. That'll get old quick, Robin Williams and Jack. Who the fuck is my antagonist? Is it you? Is it you?
Is it you? Is it you?
If it's you, let me tell you something. You ain't even got a clue about the shit that's coming. You don't wanna be the dude in 5 years like the fuck I dissed that. Shit was pretty clear, how the fuck I missed that? You know that I ain't fucking light, bruh. I just fucked around and did this overnight, bruh. I just fucked around and quit a fucking job where I was making triple D.
Shout out to Lil Dicky, definitely going in on this beat. Shout out to all my Lil Dicky subs. Lil Dicky just actually having fun on this song right here, you know, talking this shit, you know. Again, shout out to him for talking this shit right now. He getting off, he venting a little bit. You know, smoked him a doobie, you know, and yeah, shit, he grabbed the mic and went in, you know. He getting some shit off his back, you know, letting than a lot of these young bulls and a lot of these mumble rappers know where he's coming from right about now, how he feel, you know. Shout out to all my little Dicky subs. If you ain't subscribed to CR's World, definitely subscribe to CR's World. Drop down in that comment section, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that thumbs up and that notification bell so you know when CR's dropping a bang across your head. Let's get back into this heat. Let's get it.
Did just then the comma got involved, dog. This wasn't rapping or trapping. This was rapping or a big old fucking house with a family. Who the fuck is listening that's been making Diggy so angry? Is it you? Is it you? I'm just waiting on some non-believers. The writing isn't on the wall, it's coming out your speakers. Anybody disagreeing, being so facetious, homie, I mean it. Forget the website, I'm the only motherfucking rap genius. Where you doubters at? I'm trying to hear it. Maybe it's the motherfuckers never paying mind the lyrics. I would dumb it down for y'all to try to make it more appealing. But the ones who hang on every word think I'm kind of peerless. But even with no attention, you can kinda tell this motherfucker killing this section. You can kinda tell this motherfucker still an erection, but getting harder by the minute, just admit it is sexy. The funny fact about this shit, I gotta rap about the fact I wanna rap about this shit to even rap about this shit. Nobody been sleeping on Diggy. It's only been a year and bitches been sleeping on Diggy. Nobody took over the game with their first tape. This motherfucker hasn't struggled since the first grade. Add it up, there's no excuse to go berserk, Dave. Can't debate the shit, you got to skip, you not on first tape. So what the fuck am I mad for? What's some other shit that I could actually spaz for? Maybe it's the fact that I've been stuck in this lab for 100 fucking days straight cooking up raps, or the fact that shit been taking over everything in life. I gotta make it, so I made the call to leave it all behind. That's my girl, that's my world, that's beyond being busy. Not the only one that gets the David Byrne is Lil Dicky.
See, I told you this about me. Go and look up in the mirror, see who doubt Dean. Who you hate, boy? Only care about me, set him straight, boy. Maybe I'm the one that gotta hit when I wanna murder shit. Y'all probably thinking, who is David Byrne and shit? Y'all just wanna hear some LD, but I ain't made this shit for y'all, that's the damn thing.
Shout out Lil Dicky, Anagonis. Definitely, Lil Dicky is definitely gonna body the beat. Shout out to him for that banger right there. Shout out to my Lil Dicky subs again. If you're not subscribed, definitely tap in and subscribe. You know, we definitely running those numbers up right about now. Definitely jump on the board, you know. Join the CR's World gang, you know. Till next vid, you already know. Let's go.